I come and coach chips one in. A chance for the satellite. And it is that. The blasted lights of Ghana with the opener, Mark Adu Amofah, scoring the first goal of the afternoon. And the match has just begun. The Black Satellites of Ghana now leading by a lone goal. Mark Adu Amofah beating goalkeeper Biti to it. The Senegalese on the ball now. The Senegalese, Baba Guy, and a chance. The blasted play. What can he do? A chance for the satellite. Push off the ball. Coach Oti Akintin will be very glad to see that one. Camera, I can see Jonathan Korte ready to come on. But another. And a corner kick to the Black Satellites of Ghana. Made some changes. Now, look. Well, Jerry Akamenku takes over. Adu Amofah turns around his marker. Amofah chips one up front. End of the match here, the Black Satellites of Ghana winning the day by 2 goals. Adu Amofah, Jerry Akamenkong scoring those 2 goals. And in the next 2 weeks, the Black Satellites of Ghana against the Akanta when they meet again.